The year was 1967. The Arab nations were poised to strike at Israel. The very existence of the country was at stake.
But before we go over that, let's go over some causes of the Six-Day War.
Previous conflicts that led up to this war include the invasion of the Gaza Strip and West Bank of the Jordan River. Also, there were conflicts over Israel's own right to exist, its increasing military power, and status of non-Jewish residents and refugees. The last straw, though, was the blockade of all ships bound for Israel through the Straits of Tiran.
Now that we know that, let's get into the summary of the Six-Day War.
The year was 1967. Israeli leaders met on how to handle the situation and decided a preemptive strike was the best option. On June 5th, Israeli planes launched an attack on the Egyptian Air Force. Israeli tanks and infantry flooded across the Sinai Peninsula and the Gaza Strip. Egyptian troops put up a valiant fight but fell into disarray when Field Marshal Abdel Hakim Amer ordered a general retreat. Egyptian soldiers were caught while retreating from the Israeli advance.
Jordan was misinformed and thought Egypt was winning, so they started shelling Israeli positions. The Israeli army quickly launched a counterattack and captured the rest of Jerusalem, including the East Wall, where many soldiers stopped and prayed. On June 9th, Israeli planes bombarded the heavily defended Golan Heights, followed by tanks. The Syrians were quickly defeated, and on June 10th, the United Nations called a ceasefire.
After the war, Israel took over the Sinai Peninsula, the East Bank, the Gaza Strip, and the Golan Heights.
The Six-Day War had many consequences. In total, 20,000 Arab and 900 Israeli troops died. The Arab nations were shocked by their second loss and sought revenge, which led to the Yom Kippur War. The Israelis were proud and reinvigorated by the victory. While Israel's independence was again confirmed, the war continued to fuel Arab and Israeli hostilities and the Palestinian conflict. The Six-Day War is not just another footnote in history. It is an important lesson and continues to impact the world today.